What really matters for today? I'm in Revelation 2. I'm reading verse 5. Remember, therefore, from where you have fallen. Repent and do the first works, or else I will come to you quickly and remove your lampstand from its place, unless you repent. Jesus tells us that when we find ourselves away from Him, we should do three things to get back to Him. Remember, repent, and return. If we lose our cell phone, it is waiting wherever we left it or wherever we had it last. We just have to remember where we had it last. That is also a great truth concerning our love for God. If we have misplaced our love for Him, it is wherever we left it last. Wherever that was, if we've lost it, it's still there because God hasn't moved. Our Heavenly Father is waiting for us to remember and go back and get reacquainted with Him. And that's what really matters from Revelation chapter 2 in a minute from the Leoma Church of Christ.